To replace the xenon bulb, pull the headlight cover. To disconnect the plug, twist it counterclockwise and pull it out. To remove the bulb, twist this plastic retainer and remove it. The bulb type is D2S. When installing the bulb, don't forget to align the bulb correctly with the headlight. Install a new bulb, place the plastic retainer into position and twist it until it's locked. Place the connector into position and twist it clockwise. Now you can put back the headlight cover. Thank you for watching. For any questions, you can leave a comment and I'll try to answer all of you.